America, and escorted by destroyers, an Italian training ship sails up Chesapeake Bay. Carrying 150 officer cadets who are learning their seamanship the hard way, this full-rigged vessel is making for Annapolis on a 4-day courtesy visit to America's Naval Academy.